Hey, it's Sammo, and in today's tip of the day, I'm going to show you two super simple ways to find internal linking opportunities for your site. The first way is to use a combination of Google search operators and Ahrefs SEO toolbar. With the toolbar enabled, go to Google and search for something like site:yourdomain.com and then a keyword related to the page you want to add an internal link to. So in this case, I'm searching through indexed pages on our blog that mention search intent. From here, you can look at metrics like URL rating and referring domains to get an idea of page level authority. Then visit the pages and add internal links as you see fit. The second method is to use Ahrefs Site Audit tool. And this tool is available with both a free Ahrefs Webmaster Tools account, as well as any of our premium accounts. So after your crawl is completed, you can go to the Link Opportunities tool in your project. This report shows you internal linking opportunities based on keywords your pages rank for. So we show the page that we recommend you link from, the keyword that's mentioned on the source page, which is also the keyword that the target page ranks for, and the page we recommend you link to. On top of that, we show the context of where the keyword appears on the source page. To narrow in on a specific page you want to add internal links to, you can set some filters here. So let's add a target page filter to our search intent article, since that's where we want to add internal links to. Hit apply, and now you'll see 80 internal linking opportunities. And unlike the Google search method, the internal linking opportunities aren't dependent on exact match phrases. So go and try it out for yours and your clients' websites. And if you enjoyed this video, make sure to like, share, and subscribe for more quick SEO tips like this one. I'll see you in the next tip of the day.